Welcome to an OBS Ninja Quicktip. Today, how to use your phone's camera as a USB webcam in any program using OBS Ninja. First, download OBS. Google OBS, click download, choose your platform such as Windows, Mac, Linux. Download the installer. Follow the install instructions. Now open up your phone, make sure it's connected to Wi-Fi on the same network as your computer. Next in Chrome, navigate to obs.ninja/?, push equals some unique ID. This can be your name, random numbers and letters, whatever you like. Click on Share Your Camera. Choose the camera you want to use. My phone has three cameras, two front-facing and one rear. I'm going to pick the wider front camera. Click on the cogwheel and choose the resolution you want to send. I'm going to pick 1920 by 1080. Click Start, and you're ready for the next step. Open OBS, go to the Sources window, right-click and choose Add Browser. Name it something, doesn't matter what. I'm going to name mine OBS Ninja Cellphone. Go to the URL field and type in obs.ninja/?, view equals, and that same unique ID you picked during the cell phone step. For width and height, enter in the resolution you chose on your cell phone. For me, it's 1920 by 1080. Click OK. Now your phone's camera is being sent over the network to OBS. It's a local connection, so the latency should be very low. Click on Start Virtual Camera. Now you can open up any software that uses a USB webcam, such as Zoom. Navigate to the video settings and choose OBS Virtual Webcam as your webcam. That's it. Now your cell phone's camera is being used as a USB webcam. What do you think? Want more OBS Ninja Quick Tips? Let me know in the comments below. Enjoy!